All right, all right, all right. What's going on? Y'all ready for some comedy? All right, first of all, I'm gonna just keep it real. I'm gonna go ahead and put out my tip cup so I can make some Uber money to get home. It's real, man. People don't understand, man. Comedy, man. Well, we got an audience here, because last time, man, I performed in front of 3.5 people. I'm serious, man. It was like 2 people and a midget.
Man!
Yeah, man, who said that?
Man!
Oh, you. Oh, okay, well, you had your time. Don't try to heckle me, because I will get you. I've been doing this 20 years, man. I will turn into somebody you would never think I would turn into. Somebody like Bernie Mac.
Oh, no, don't bring Bernie.
Sit on the table, son. Because you don't understand. Tim Bernie Mac, I've been doing this for a long time. See, I get you. I get you good. I get you where it hurts. I had you run home to your mama. See, mama here did something terrible, terrible to me. You don't understand.
Yeah.
Over there looking like a...
like a...
broke the bumper. Oh man, love it, man. I've been having this crazy dream, man. Crazy reoccurring dream, man. See, I know I shouldn't have stayed up and ate some ice cream, and they had this Prince marathon going on, man. And I was watching the marathon. I had dozed off while eating some Ben and Jerry's, man. Seriously, and I dreamed that Prince was my neighborhood ice cream man. Seriously, man. So the dream was so visual, man. It went a little something like this. It was real foggy. It was real foggy. And the truck, it was a purple truck. Yes, it was. Mm-hmm. And written on the side, it said, Dove Cry Ice Cream Bars. Mm-hmm. Little Corvette Candies. Mm-hmm. And the music on the truck went a little something like this. And the truck is just getting closer and closer to me, like. And then Prince, I see him fixing his hair in the mirror. You know, he got that wavy hair. You know, that little ruffle shirt, you know, like Mexican baby's underwear? Uh-huh. You know they wear them tuxedo drawers, stop fronting. He looked at me and he pointed out that little window and he was like, his money, but I can see that he invested in his business because he didn't have a regular sign. His sign wasn't cardboard, y'all. His sign wasn't cardboard. No, it wasn't. His sign was special. His sign lit up. His sign said, "Will sang for food." I said, "Daggone, boy, you gonna sing? You gonna sing for a little bit of change?" He said, "I sang for $20 and $20 only. Not threes and payments of 1995. I want that whole dub, baby. That whole 20. I said, "Well, let me see what you can do." He said, "Well, all right then. You wanna hear?" I said, "Let me hear, man." He said, "You wanna hear?" I said, "Let me hear. Give it to me." He said, "And I am telling you, I'm not working. This the best job I ever had. There's no way I can ever, ever work. No, 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 no way. No, 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 no way. Job. I'm not getting a real job. Mm-mm. I just want to sleep here. 'Cause I'm a homeless. I'm homeless. And you, and you, and you, you're gonna pay me. Hey, you're gonna pay me." I was like, "Oh, brother, hold up. You got change for 100? He said, "You dog, what I do? I've been doing this all day." That's my time, y'all. God bless. I'm Will Malpain. Somebody gave me some car keys. I just came up. Forget Uber.
All right.
Okay, got a raffle. So you have your choice of either UCLA.